Okay, Albert.
Be quiet.
I'm gonna be going on a business trip for 3 weeks, so you babysit the kids while I'm gone and while Carly's going to camp. Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye,
everybody.
Go
watch some TV.
Oh look, there's Friar Tuck. There's Robin Hood.
Oh, they're getting in it.
Hey, Skippy, how come you are going?
Well, Robin Hood's gonna have kids, so some.
Who wants to play cards now? This is getting boring.
Yeah, it is. Okay. Come on.
Where's Morgan? Did she go out to the bathroom?
No. That's weird.
She might.
Did you hide in the closet?
Oh, I bet she's in here.
This is a job for Detective Albatron. Hello. What's your name? What's your name? We have a case.
Hello?
Hey, guys, I'm home.
Hi.
Who are you?
Yeah.
You know, you look a lot like... Never mind.
I am Detective Albatron. Two people have disappeared.
Who? That's weird.
First of all, they were watching Robin Hood that I got from her. She just disappeared. And then, a couple days ago, while they were playing hide and seek, just disappeared. And we're trying to figure out who did.
Can I help?
Sure.
Okay.
We need a lot of help. Let's go look for some clues.
Okay.
And what's your name?
Me?
This is where the first kidnapping took place.
Where was Morgan City?
Right there.
Do you think somebody could have been behind them?
Yeah, because the couch was a little out.
No.
Like, maybe.
And they could have just hid behind there until we left to play cards. And then they could just
come out. But where do you think they put Morgan and Amanda?
She could be anywhere.
Yeah.
They could have taken her on an airplane or anywhere. And then where was Amanda?
Go show us where Amanda was.
Oh, yeah.
While we were hiding, they could have just gotten away with her. And she could be with Morgan right now.
Yeah.
But maybe.
Maybe it's her plan.
They could try and send a ransom. They could just be hiding them. It could be in the mail right now.
Do you want to check? Yeah, let's go through the...
Let's go see the mail.
Yeah.
No.
Two bad guys holding something.
They're holding three people. Hey, that must be Brittany, Amanda, Morgan.
Yeah.
And it shows two quarters, so that means... I guess
that
what...
That means they want...
Two quarters in return.
In return of Amanda, Morgan, and Brittany.
I think it's a good deal.
But first we have to figure out why. Let's go see if we can find where they're hiding or something. Then they might tell us.